Well, Kris Jenner was recently going down memory lane with an interview she did in the Wall Street Journal magazine, where she was reminiscing about her late ex-husband, Robert Kardashian. And she said that she misses the home that they shared together, and that for the rest of her life, she said that will forever be in her heart. She also revealed that she was completely, Kris Jenner was once completely clueless about the finances. Mm. And when she was married to Robert Kardashian, he took care of everything.
That's the ultimate life. I mean, my wife, same way. She doesn't take,
really?
She doesn't take care of everything. I sit down and take care of all the bills. She's living the housewife life. In fact,
wow.
When I met my wife in Colorado, she bailed on her lease to move out to L.A. with me. And so she was getting, you know,
collection agencies
looking for the rent and stuff. And so I didn't let her know about that. So I let her credit go down so far so she can never leave me. You wonder why she never leaves? That woman can't leave. Her credit is so bad, she can't buy a glass of water, Sherry. That's
you
how bad her credit is.
You loved your wife enough that she can't go anywhere. Her credit is so bad.
She's truly a kept woman.
She is kept.
Seriously, kept.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.